Is there something wrong with me? I mean, why am I only attracted to guys where there's no future?